Welcome back to the world of Chell. Carlin here with you. I know it seems obvious, but playing with discipline is one of the best ways to be a good teammate. Watch those sticks because the refs will call those infractions. Chell, and it's Carlin Bathe here with you. I just witnessed a game with an incredible celly, the sliding dab. You know you're having fun scoring when you bust out celebrations like that. You love to see it, so keep scoring out there.
Thank you.
Carlin here. If you're looking to get in some games without committing to a club yet, you can always try drop-in games. This is a great way to find new teammates as well as brush up on your skills. I'll see you all out there. It's Carlin Bathe back here with you. I've been loving all the game highlights posted onto social media. There have been some spicy goals scored out here in the world of Chell, and they're definitely worth rewatching.
teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Slammers start with possession as we are now underway. Slides the puck up from the left side. And now it's grabbed by Kotkaniemi. Moves it quickly over to your boy Oven. Sends it in on the attack. Hamburg's got the puck. Floats the saucer pass. Errant pass and they can't connect. Scooped up along the wall by Inman. Manages to hang on. Tremendous sacrifice of the body there. And they won't connect on that one. Hamburg's looking to break out of their own end. Tripped up on the play and the referees caught that one. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Well, there's a couple of penalties called on the same play here, and both teams will lose a man for the next couple of minutes.
Puck set to drop. We've got some 4-on-4 coming up.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ballgame. Lots of room to carry the puck.
Hamburg's won the draw in the neutral zone. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Slammers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Kidd. Sent into the offensive zone. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Pizzi's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Denies the shooter on that play.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Quick pass to Inman. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Crazy Canucks got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Busy. Takes the feed at the point. And that one's turned away.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Metropolitan's got the puck along the wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Takes the feed. Works it across to Inman. And they cough it up at center. Slides the puck to your boy Oven. Tries to go off the wall and it's broken up.
Yeah, I think he thought there was more room there. Bounced it and didn't get it back to himself.
Sends it in deep. Taken along the wall by Kotkaniemi. Here he is on the backhand. He scores! Jumps right on his own rebound and puts it in the back of the net.
Bang, bang. Shot off the goalie. The puck falls down and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound. And he puts it in.
That was a great assist, guys. And it comes back to him winning the battle for the loose puck. That's his no-contest superstar ability, and it helps set up that goal there.
Good read with the stick to break that up. Just wide! Metropolitan's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance! Denies him with a save! Past the halfway mark of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Metropolitan's got it in the offensive zone. Nice pass. And that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to Busy. Hamburg's got it now. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Puts it up front. Here's a backhand. Hamburg's got possession of the puck. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
I'm not sure this is part of the comeback plan, James, but the penalty killers are going to have to do their job and try and waste this penalty away.
The old-timers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Busy's ready to take the draw here on this power play. The Slammers win it. Now over to Crazy Canuck. Your boy Ovens got it into offensive territory. Hamburg's got the puck in the defensive end. Inman's got it along the wing. You'll need more than that to beat him. And they get the puck out. Tries to feed it over to Inman. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it. And it stays out of the net.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Simple stop by Kane.
Sharp reaction save.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. There's the whistle icing the call. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Shot! Oh, a clutch save!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Picked up along the wall by Kotkaniemi. Trying to clear the puck. They can't escape, but they maintain possession. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. And will reset things after that icing. Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Metropolitans won the faceoff. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Moves it to your boy Oven. And that's knocked away. Hamburg's got a hold of the puck now. The Slammers ready to go on the attack. And that's off a stick. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. An easy save by Kane. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play. If you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Hamburg's ahead, 1-0. Busy's won the draw. Metropolitan's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to your boy Oven. The old-timers gain possession in their own end. That pass goes a little sideways. And that pass can't connect. That's a textbook save by Kane. And he moves it up to your boy Oven. And the puck is knocked away. Metropolitan's got it from behind the net. Moves right to the middle. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there.
Yeah,
he
correct.
Just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Grabs the puck in the corner. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Taken by White. And that's deflected. The Slammers scoop it up along the boards. And that's stolen in the offensive zone.
The old-timers continually put themselves in good defensive positions to steal pucks. They've done it all night long, and that's important in a close game.
The Slammers move to the offensive zone. Play is called for offside. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Metropolitans won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Sends it quickly to White. Gains the zone through the middle. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Hamburg's in transition. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Hamburg's got possession here in the offensive zone. Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new EASHL team!
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal. James, watching this a second time, I'm amazed at how close he can get to the net, yet still be able to deliver this puck as accurately he does. One of the best shooters in the league, this tight to the net.
Takes it at center. Trying to clear the zone. Well, they don't clear, but they still have the puck. Quick pass to Inman. The Slammers gain possession. Moves it over to your boy Oven. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Can't get it to go. Puck grab by Inman. Hamburg's got it along the wall. Inman's going to play it to the corner. Takes a shot. That goes wide. Let's see what the officials are calling. The Slammers will serve 2 minutes in the box. Hamburg's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
And the puck clears the zone. He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver.
That's a sloppy play by the power play. But shorthanded, they get aggressive, they get up the ice, and are able to score while down a man. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Metropolitans back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
And that one's broken up. Maintains possession. Quick feed down low. Puck picked up by White. What a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
You can see the frustration on the bench beside me here. This is just not an opportune time to take that penalty.
A huge opportunity for the power play unit here. A 5-on-3 as we get set to drop the puck. Metropolitans won the draw.
Well, the power play gets a few words from the coaches as they jump onto the ice. Little reminder about the shorthanded goal they gave up earlier on.
Here's a shot. Oh, and it slides just wide.
They work the puck into position. The goalie's in good shape, but he doesn't even have to get a pad or an arm on it as it goes wide of the net.
Late goings of this period. Metropolitans trailing by one. Pizzi's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he takes a shot. And the stick is best friend on that save right there.
There can't be anything more difficult for a goalie than this. I mean, a shot that's coming, tip, change it.
He scores! Another shorthanded marker. You don't see that often.
No, they're not a very passive group killing penalties, are they? That's a couple of times where they've just taken advantage of a mistake and raced up the ice. Oh, that's a great effort shorthanded. They're just trying to keep the game close. Make sure their team doesn't fall back by two. But that effort allows them to tie the game shorthanded. That's great work.
Puts it on net. No room for that one to get through. Ties it in front. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Pizzi's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Hamburg's got a hold of it along the wall. That's probably not what they were planning on the power play. They serve up a shorthanded goal with the special teams unit, but now both teams back to even strength.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Dvorak's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
You want that clock to wind down, and now you've taken a penalty. Your killers have to do the job for you.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity. Hamburg's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Pizzi's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Hamburg's power play is still intact as this period is now underway, and they take possession. And that's broken up. Rocked him in the open ice. A shot, and he gets down to block it. Puck scooped up by Inman. Denies him in close.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
And they clear that puck. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Way up front, they score! And they jump in front after executing perfectly on the man advantage.
I thought they looked terrific when they went out on the ice there. Oftentimes you draw up the power play and it just doesn't quite work the way you want to. They pursued a plan, they executed it perfectly, and now they've got the lead.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Hamburg's got a one-goal lead. And now it's grabbed by Inman. Easily turned aside by Kane. Penalty coming up here.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
Face-off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Once you get a power play goal early in a game, you start to feel pretty good about yourself. Now you get another opportunity. You feel like you're going to score for sure.
Makes it look easy with the stop. Hamburg's gained position.
What a pushover.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. His reflexes on display tonight. Gets it out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Slides it diagonally to Inman. Hangs onto the puck. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Grabs it at his own end. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. Moves the puck to Crazy Canuck. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Here's a pass down low.
Dvorak's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Metropolitan's moving it up the ice. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. More than half the period left to play. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. Quick pass across to Busy. Hamburg's across the blue line. Metropolitan's got the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
Whoa!
Scores!
That's a race to the post every time on the round. This time the shooter gets there and finishes it off. I'm pretty impressed that the shooter would even think to shoot it from there. He makes a perfect shot that the goalie's not expecting.
Guys, he was able to use his superstar ability to create a chance, and he gets rewarded with an assist as his team gets the goal. That was a great setup.
Takes possession off the draw. And he regains control of the puck. Here's the shot, and he comes up with it. Passes up ahead from the left wing. And that was read perfectly. What a play by White. Metropolitan's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Receives the pass. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. And now he moves it to Dvorak. Metropolitan's got the puck along the wall. The Slammers will play it in their own end. Things starting to get a little physical out there. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice.
What a wild up.
And he's going after him here.
Kotkaniemi's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
We've got icing on the play. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
I get what he's thinking. Lots of times you don't want to fight the guy that's staring you down. That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Taken by White. And he coughs it up with the pass. And the puck departs the zone. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The old timers get a hold of the puck off the draw. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Metropolitan's got it across the line. Quick pass to Inman. Here we go, one-man rush. Headman pass. Into the corner now. And now it's over to White. And that's turned aside by Kane. And it's in the back of the net. Oh, wait a second. It's being called off here. Stop the presses, Ray.
Yeah, the referee came flying out of the corner with his arms waving. This one's not going to count.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Hamburg's got possession of the puck. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Kotkaniemi. Couldn't complete the play. Quick feed to Busy. Oh, they forced a turnover. What a steal in his own end. nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. From one point man to another. Great read with the stick. Metropolitans looking to break out. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Here in the late going of the frame, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he might have a step here. Stones him on the breakaway. Hamburg's got it in their own zone. Feeds it down low. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
I'm not so sure there's a good time to take a penalty, but I know this isn't. Lots of pressure on the Killers now.
What a chance as the power play unit goes back to work. Pizzi's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front.
Dishes great train coming through.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Lays into the body. Hamburg's got control of it now here in the offensive end. They clear the zone. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Oh, he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete it.
And there's the buzzer. 60 minutes have been played and we are still tied. Let's go to overtime. And we'll do that next here on EA Sports.